Good morning, everyone. It's about 9 a.m. here on a Friday, second week of June. We are embarking on a very special camping trip this weekend, going to one of my favorite spots called Doorbell Campground. It's located in Shaver Lake. Shaver Lake is about, I'd say, an hour south of Yosemite. Really beautiful place, really competitive when it comes to reserving spots this time of year. Luckily, we got my favorite campground at Shaver Lake, which is number 16. Had to book it about a month in advance. So yeah, I'm really excited. Walking over to the neighbor's place because they will actually be joining us.
Hey,
yo,
what's up, dude?
Here we are, corporate America at its finest.
She's got all that bottled up energy. All right, sit.
This is Valeria, our neighbor. And Austin, you are a man. What is it?
Oh, this is a good one. That's the one with the self. Yeah.
Because I went on a day school and make hiking, so I don't have to carry the giant mattress.
$12, Costco. On sale this month.
It's quite a deal.
Dude, I'm taking them. Because I'm going to run around the lake like an idiot.
All right. Definitely be needing one of these soon. So we always make it a point to stop at Rio Acai Bowls. It's located in Fresno. They have the best spicy poke tuna bowl. Isn't that right?
Really good. Better than Hawaii then?
No, probably not.
Second best.
Second best.
Second.
We made it.
We did.
There you go.
Thank you.
And two people in your vehicle and one dog.
Valeria, what's he doing?
He's trying to tie the rope.
Is he not capable of that? Austin, are you incapable?
I got this, bro.
What you got going on up there?
Just securing this line so I could hang a hammock tonight.
Nice.
Bear hug. Actually, can you give me a hand?
Check that out.
And he believes that this rope is gonna hold both of us in this hammock.
I didn't say anything about both of us.
He's excluding me from this hammock.
Please don't hurt yourself.
It's pretty good.
How is it, Austin?
Drink holder.
And a drink holder? Oh my god.
Oh! Hey, Lilu. How's your dinner? Is it good? No? Yeah?
Oh, eat your food. Eat your food, little one.
What's she eating now? She got really weirded out by that.
Go on, eat your food. Go on.
Modeling her new jacket from a designer jacket from Costco.
No, it's not from Costco. Columbia. But look, it's got Omnitech. Ready to go for a walk?
Oh, she's off again.
I had no idea that pine nuts came from inside pine cones. And it would seem that Austin has found a pine nut.
Just like a walnut. And there's your withered pine nut.
Oh, it's too old.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it does. So if you're ever like stranded,
yeah, I actually
feed off these suckers.
Oh, Lily.
Look how my gosh, there's like these razor sharp pricks on the end of the cones.
So demanding.
So the last time we were here camping, we were actually experiencing the full effects of the drought. Now it looks like we've had a lot of rain here recently, so it's really helped out the streams, the rivers, and it was actually quite a nice waterfall running right through the middle of the campsite.
These rocks are so beautiful. We got a private beach. Oh man, who dares me to like climb up that rock and dive off?
Here we have the infamous Sasquatch mural of Shaver Lake. Due to all the sightings and encounters there have been throughout this land. How are you guys doing here by the fire?
Look at Lee. Come
up, yeah? Hey, come on. Oh, fine.
Come on. Where's Lilu?
There she is.
Now paying a little visit to the Blue Sky Lodge for some morning coffee.
No, it's too watered down. That's why I'm asking more shots, because it's like, it doesn't feel like watered down.
It's perfect. She's just an algae. I mean, she's a coffee pollen.
For today's workout, I'm not going to be using resistance bands. What I'm going to do is I'm going to find a random tree branch or log, whatever you want to call it. I'm going to do 10 sets of shoulder press, 30 repetitions, and exactly 60 seconds of rest in between each set. It makes for a great workout. I definitely recommend you try. Thank you.